On the leg press, a few things. Make sure your knees stay outside of your big toe, and then don't let your butt come up off of that pad. Keep it nice and supported. Dig your back into the pad. Bring your knees as close to your chest as you can, and then drive through your heels and your entire foot, but make sure your heel is pushing into that platform, and then you want to keep your toes slightly out to help your glutes engage.